Yeah, there is a lot of.
I thought cloak, like, what the fuck?
What, say again?
Never mind.
Do you play survivals?
No, oh my god, evil trees.
Yeah, yeah, that's what they're here for.
Yeah, Figaro has done a bunch of survivals, but he hasn't played that much, like, in the last 2 years.
Alright, well, welcome back to the best game ever.
Where's their artillery?
They're the Rainmakers. That's what the map name is coming from. And they're trying to siege some location that's off map. And we need to protect them until their job is done.
Which is behind the scoreboard. 28 minutes left.
Oh, genius
right.
Play people.
I already reported the bug to the scoreboard maker. What? What's there? Oh, that's the scout.
So when does units start?
In about 2.5 minutes.
Yeah, there's another timer for that.
That's called being prepared. Build that radar. Yes, sir.
Yeah, what's
so,
the strategy here?
Say again?
What do you want to...
You want to get the expansions, but beware that the AI is pretty special on this map.
Yeah, it's not just a dumb thing that sends...
those, you mean?
Yeah, for example, absolutely.
Also has a vision marker?
I added the ping to it. And it has a vision marker these days.
The ping?
Because I wanted people... Yeah, so the ping was from the script.
Why is there NG reclaiming the...
Because it's doing its job. Just chilling there. Scooping up the mass, waiting for us to kill it. It's just an NG being an NG.
So, are those the unit composition that we get?
Say again?
Are those the unit composition we get? Yeah.
Those are some platoons, but they're just defending the engineer so that we can't snipe it. Oh well, that's the idea, you can still snipe it. But... there will be platoons and stream units.
Yeah, super annoying, steamy RT.
Artillery being a dick.
Enemy forces are converging on your position. HQ out.
And don't forget to build power, because that's primarily the problem in this map.
At the start, because there's so much reclaim.
Yeah. Also, we can't see everyone, because the radar that we have in the center that we need to upgrade doesn't cover everything. So just that you're aware, they're coming, we're just not seeing them.
But there's no air units coming, right?
No.
You mean CS?
Only some Awashas at the end, but that's not really a problem, right? I mean, come on.
That's not a no.
It's not a yes either.
Curse you.
I guess you didn't increase the capture radius?
Of what? Oh! Fuck! I totally forgot that. I'll make version 65 tonight. Oh, I think I did actually. I did increase it slightly, but I do recall I did it. Alright, gun sounds good.
Some
I like, though, how a meta, like, for example, those mass destructors are supposed to be mine. How that kind of just becomes, like, it just, it's not intended for those to be yours, but for some reason, you did associate them to being yours, right?
Yeah.
I just like how that just happens.
Birthright, man.
Well, I wasn't really referring to that, but, you know, you can make of it what you want. But yeah.
Repeat. I was wondering why I had so few support units.
Everything's easier.
Yeah.
Under attack.
So the launcher has a vision marker now too.
Yeah,
which we can see.
Sparkies.
them.
So we finally have a radar.
Mobile artillery.
Commander under attack. Yeah, that proves that the map author is such a nice person.
Exactly. It's the best person. Go.
Under attack.
Commander under attack.
We can have some tier 1 units
enemy monkey in sight, HQ out.
Patrolling around to take care of the MML. My brick production. The terrain and terraforming. Oh my god.
What part? Where?
Here. I first placed the PDs and then the shield blueprints, and now I cannot even. They got cancelled.
I'll fix it.
I actually cannot shield the top of the PDs just now. It won't go.
Yeah,
anywhere.
I know. It's. So it, at the start, I made a choice to make it like a bowl shape, the terrain. And if there's something that I really regret, it would be that. So there is, in fact, a Monkey Lord coming here somewhere.
Well, you moved the scout there, right?
Yeah, I did.
Reinforcements, Commander. Just don't go thinking this makes us friends. I know how you cheat.
I just can't really find it. Ah, really? Did we just lose the shield generator? How did that happen?
Arty.
Our own Arty. Not theirs.
Yeah, this own Arty has caused a lot of damage in various games. Ah, there's the spider.
Where? Ooh, that's pretty close. What path is it taking? GC is coming from this side, that's definitely gonna breach.
Top sides?
Mm-hmm.
rather remember than I don't.
At the bottom? Tota's there to the right, going straight for your base, and there's nothing in between.
Mobile shields I was promised.
They are part of the platoons.
Oh.
Not all of them, but some of them. Look, there, this one. That one is shielded.
Shit.
Run, dude. Run with your commander then. Just cancel it. Go back.
Oh, this is a problem.
My commander is there.
They're under the shield. Oh my god.
They took the shield out.
Yeah.
Commander, you
Or you put it on single command, or we didn't tell Figaro that that loses the game.
Well, I told him to get back. Anyhow, there is a score button now, so you can view the graphs, but the game... Oh, there it is, it ended. So now the graph systems work, that's nice. See? Beautiful graphs.
I'm not seeing it. Where is
you
the
know?
Button?
At the top, like any other...
No, I had the menu thingy minimized.
No, not in the campaign UI, just where it is normally, at the very top in the center of your screen.
Nope.
That's weird, because... And what if you just go to score screen? How do you do that normally?
It usually comes up.
It doesn't come up for you guys?
No, not always.
Huh. That is weird. Because it came up for me. Are we playing the correct version? We are, right? What version are we playing?
Well, it had the pings and shit, so...
Yeah, so it's the correct version. ACU kill detected. Rating for Riot Games is now enforced. Anyhow.